The girl in the red sweater is the one that she was just rescued. She was extremely excited, you know. I think we all were when she was allowed to come with us, stay with us for tonight, and take it to Nairobi tomorrow. It is very exciting to see that one more girl will be able to have a chance for education. And now she can finally shower after almost a year that she was denied to get a shower, start getting healthier, you know, being fed and go to school. So, thank God.